climb it, let's climb it.
Have sung for a thousand years. The hills fill my heart with the sound of music. My heart wants to sing every song it hears.
I'm absolutely terrified. She's not even bothered. I need a poo. Oh my god, there's a colonial woman on the wing.
If you cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. If you cannot locate your life jacket, please ask your cabin crew after this safety briefing. If you have any questions, please ask one of your crew. Thank you.
When can I poo? Nice day. A nice day to die. Last wishes. No, it's fine. It's only fine if the pilot's got a map.
That awkward moment when it goes really fast and you're not sure if you're gonna live or die.
We're here, we're in the hotel, we've just checked in, we're in our room. Laura's probably pissy because she's a little bit hungry for lunch. Are you hungry for lunch?
Moderately.
We don't know if Austrian and German are different languages.
Rose, you don't know.
You don't know? Someone just called me a danker.
That means
danker. Look, I know what
you're
I know.
You're so stupid.
You're stupid. Look, I'm culturally unaware, okay, at the moment. So culturally unaware. What? Are you happy? Is this room good enough for you? We got boosted up because Laura had a bronze membership with, what was it?
I hate my bronze membership.
It's bronze, executive, not silver, not gold. She's an executive club member. So we got to book in and check in fast at Gatwick, whatever. Doe, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread, Laura, a note to follow, so. I knew I could get you in. I'm trying to find Julie Andrews on the map. All I can, Laura, she's not on the map.
Julie Andrews, the person?
The person, yes, the person.
Music?
No, Julie Andrews, Laura, get with the program.
Well, she's not still here, is she, Rose? It's like 60 years ago.
Yes, but you'd think there'd be something on the map. There's nothing on the map!
A map? What for what?
Laura, where are we? We're in Salzburg. Get with the programme!
Wo ist Julie Andrews?
I've been here an hour! No sign of her!
Auf dem Karton steht ein herrliches Spiel für den ganzen Tag. Und warum sollte ein Karton einen belügen?
Salzburg Cathedral. Have you seen Julie Andrews? No, I knew it. He doesn't even know where Julie Andrews is. I finally found her. Wo ist Julie Andrews? Stop. Laura and I have just got back from dinner. We had Italian food, despite being in Austria, because I didn't want Wiener Schnitzel. We're trying to FaceTime my mum, but it's not working. Tomorrow, we're going to go on the Sound of Music tour, and apparently the bus is going to pick us up from the hotel, and you've got to sing along. I'm going to need absolutely zero encouragement. I absolutely cannot wait.
Edelweiss.
Edelweiss. I cannot wait to wear my Austrian hat and my attire that we're going to buy tomorrow. Always remember that I have confidence in confidence alone. So that was our day. We flew in, we landed, everybody clapped on the plane, common courtesy, courtesy of the 90s, clap the pilot on the landing. And then we got to the hotel. We went out and had a little look at the old town of Salzburg and it was amazing. I had goulash, typical Austrian cuisine. And then this afternoon, Laura and I had a bit of an explore around the cathedral, which was absolutely beautiful. And then we came back because Laura needed a nap, everybody. And then we went out for tea. Not much else to report on. I suppose I'll pick this up tomorrow morning. I'm having a bit of a lie-in, however, because I'm very tired. You know, the hour and a half flight was exhausting, and I'm suffering from some serious jet lag. We're like an hour ahead, so I don't know what time it is over there for you guys. Okay, anyway, I'm going to go drink the minibar and incur a huge, huge charge. Okay, bye!
Laura, I'm not over it.
Big buzz of me?
Sisters?
Yes!
He must be a fan.
We are on the bus for the tour. The tour is about to start. The man is amazing.
I didn't even have those in New Zealand.
Songs they have sung for a thousand years.
The second time, Julie Andrews fell out of one side of the boat, the children fell out of the other side, and Gretel went under. She came back up her ear and went back under. They dove in to save her. They pulled her out at the last second. She threw up all over Louisa's shoulder. I read that. Well, now you know these are only some of the liberties Hollywood took with this movie, and that's why those few Austrians didn't get a chance to see this movie. They had their doubts. Isn't all that just fine, though? Because we love this movie. The Nazi postman, do you remember that guy? Remember how he rode his bicycle around the right side there? He stopped and was throwing stones at a window.
Oh, yeah.
Why was he doing that?
Yeah,
he releases the tension. That's right. Some people think it was because he was a Nazi. Well, that's not true.
Laura, it's a medley. This is the best experience of my life.
No, I'm built to follow song. Tea, a drink of jam and bread. That will bring us back to dawn. The rainy frost will not do so dumb.
The reason this looks so small, this was used in The Sound of Music, but only on the outside shots. They had to build a half gazebo in the studios in Hollywood for all the inside shots, because they couldn't get the cameras or lighting right in this one.
So long, farewell, I'll be the same. Adieu, to you and you and you.
My least favourite line. I've just come out of The Sound of Music 4-hour tour here in Salzburg, Austria. As you can see, I dive straight in with this particular hat. The best day of my life. Here we are in the Mirabel Gardens where it all took place. This is where the action was nigh 40 years ago. It was probably one of the best tours I've ever been on, and that includes tours of... What other tours have we been on, Laura?
The Sinai Desert.
Sinai Desert. Oh, I don't know, though. We did get to see Saturn and the rings around it, anyway. No Julie Andrews in the Sinai, though. Agreed?
Yeah.
Apparently she's not here either. Rude. Okay, so we're going to chill in the hotel for a little bit. Yes, I know you're all jealous of my Austrian hat. It's wonders. I will see you soon. Okay, then, bye. Austria. Yay.